Nothing. It'll help you feel better.
The girl is Ellen. My roommate. We got into a fight. Because I asked her not to get loaded around me. A couple hours later, I heard her fighting with the guy next door. Eddie, her dealer. And then it stopped. And I saw her on the couch sleeping. Only she wasn't breathing. I don't do that anymore.
You look pale.
Thanks.
You think I don't know what's going on with you?
What are you talking about?
You're sleeping 14 hours a day. That's what I'm talking about. Listen to me, you need help. Okay, go back to LA. Go to rehab, if that's what it takes. I'll stay here and I'll get the money. Okay, then we can meet up when I get back.
Ha! And I can count on that.
I take one look in your eyes and I know exactly what you've been doing. You think about what I'm saying, unless you want to wind up like Ellen.
You're wrong. Was it true? What he said.
It was my only chance to get out.
Do you know how sad it feels when somebody you really care for says just what you want to hear? And none of it's true. Every kiss. Every look. Nothing but a fairy tale.
But it was true. I loved you from the moment I walked into Stanley's. It was always true.